Hello everybody, today we are learning the O sound. My turn, O, your turn. 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 And this O sound is one of our special friend sounds, and we know it's a special friend sound because it's got this little arc. Now, these are special friends, but they're too chatty, which means there's a gap in the middle so we can put another sound in there so they're not together. But they make the sound O, but there's a little gap where you put another sound. So let's have a look at the picture. Oh dear, this poor alien has had to phone home because Mummy is all the way up there. So this alien has to phone home. My turn. Phone home, your turn. My turn, phone home, your turn. Good job. Okay, so when I show you this side, you're going to say O. And when I show you this side, you're going to say phone home. Right, let's have a go. O. Phone home. Phone home. Oh, well done. Right, I'm going to put my O phone home sound in the pack, and when you see it, you're going to say O phone home, okay? Ooh, poo at the zoo. Ah, start the car. O phone home. Well done. Okay, I'm going to hide it again. Or shut the door. Ah, well and well. Oh, phone home. Well done. Did you get it? Eh, that's not fair. What is it? Oh, phone home. Well done. Okay, I'm going to hide it again. I fly high. Oi, toy for a boy. Oh, phone home. Good job. Right, I'm going to hide it again. Ow, shout it out. E, cup of tea. Oh, phone home, well done. Oi, spoil the boy. A, make a cake. I, nice smile. Well done, okay then, right. I need to get someone out. Hello everybody. Fred is very happy to see you all today, and Fred is excited to learn the O sound, the O split E sound. So Fred's got some words that he would like to tell us. Get your Fred fingers ready. Okay. Om. 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 Let's do it quicker. Om. Home. Ope, 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 quicker, ope, hope, well done. Sp, oak, sp, oak, sp, oak, quicker, sp, oak, spoke, well done. N, oat, n, oat. Oat, note, note, well done. B-r-oak, 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 broke. F-own, 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 quicker, f-own. Phone. Okay, right, let's do some of our green words. Okay. Right, now let's have a look at this one. Ooh, this is a really interesting sound. Can you see it's got a p and a h? Well, we don't say p, h, own. We say f. Okay, so can you say that with me? F, f, o. we have to go over the arc, so they make one sound. Home. Note. Okay, making sure we get over the arc. Spoke. Hope. Oak. Oak. Broke. Well done. Okay, then let's have a go at our alien words. These words, they aren't real. You can't put them in a sentence, they don't make sense. So let's have a look at this one. Oat. That is a alien word. Toes. Now, we know toes are on our feet, but it's not spelt like this. This is the alien way of saying it. Toes. Coal. Alien. What? And last one. Rope. That is an alien word. Okay then, right. We are going to have a go at writing some words with the O sound, the O split E. And we say O split E because they're split up, they're too chatty, so they can't be together. Right, we are going to write the word home. Sound it out with me first. Home. So what's the first sound we need in home? Have a think. We need the horse, don't we? We need the sound. So we sweep up, go down the horse to the hooves and over his back. Now, I'm going to put it down a little bit further. Now, what's next? Ohm. Oh, it's our O, phone, home. So let's start with the first letter. Remember, they're split up, they're not together. We need to remember that there's a letter in between. So we start with our O. Ohm. What's next? Home. Well done. Sweep up, down, Maisie, mountain. And to make it special, we do the to make it the O sound. Do our arc. There they are. Let's put our sound buttons. Sound it out with me. Home. Okay, next one we're going to do note. Sound it out with me. Note. Note. So what's the first sound we need in note? We need that sound. Well done. So sweep up, down Nobby, over his net. Note. What's next? Okay. So we need to start with the O first. Note. What do we need next? We need the T. But to do our arc, we need to do our to make it special, friends. Arc goes over, sound buttons. Note. Good job. All right, then let's finish with our red words, okay? Now these are going to be quick fire, so I want you to tell me what they say. Are we ready? You're doing fantastic. Well done. Good job. Well done. Good job. Well done. Superstar. Well done. If you don't know these red words, you need to practice them. There's lots of videos on YouTube for tricky words. All right, everybody, well done. We have learnt the O, split E, the O, phone home sound. Have a lovely rest of your day and remember to do the activity next. Goodbye.